Your days start early, 6 a.m. You travel long, dusty roads to your office, a poultry farm in the bush. You have lunch with 20 of your best friends each day.
It looks like some chicken and vegetables, and there's leaves in it.
Washed down with sodas and instant coffee. Nightlife? Think lukewarm shower, dinner, and... This is study abroad in a developing country. This is study abroad in Mozambique.
What's been amazing is here, we've been able to apply our knowledge that we learned in the classroom, put it in a real-world situation, and realize the real world isn't as perfect as a test created by a professor or as a project that's already been tested.
Why is this program turning away half the students willing to fly 9,000 miles to East Africa? Because the only way to experience Africa is to be in Africa.
It's poverty like students have never seen and can barely imagine.
You are going to a country where a cap full of bleach can impact an entire village. Where an egg might be the best meal of the day for some. And where a soccer ball is your common language. You are in a country with a different culture, different lifestyle, and different, well, everything.
Feels good to work and do maybe hard labor or frustrating labor for something you believe that's making a difference.
For Professor Lanier Nally, that's the whole point of taking students halfway around the world.
I think I teach more in 3 weeks here than I do in 3 months in Fayetteville, because students get it instantly when they land on the ground. They get it, and it's fun as an educator to see light bulbs pop on instantly. Just being able to show kids how the rest of the world lives.
You come to Mozambique to make a difference, but the greatest impact may be the way Mozambique changes you.
It will change the way I study, for sure. And it's shown me so much, just what I don't know, and what I kind of hope to be in the future.
They've also taught me a ton as well, just about life and about family and working hard and loving what you have, and not always striving for something else.
So the students are immersed in a situation that one can't help but be changed forever.
Mozambique is a place of natural beauty, beautiful people, beautiful music. There's more work to be done here. Are you in?